like to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I came home this one day, and I'm really irritated, looking for a bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie laying on the couch, drinking a beer, and chewing. No, not chewing. Pop. So I said to myself, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and fired two warning shots into his head. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I'll bet you you would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd mix him a drink, we'd have dinner. Oh God, it was like having a 2.5 rooms. And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my foot. Not only was he married, oh no, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know. So later that night, I mixed him his drink as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming.
He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Meet Gerish Ikaini. As Monya Kuji Hiresh, Legum Novokta Ophidium, Metanoja Jobta Mafiet. Dinemigos, in our job the mojo. Nem Jura Mota Manyonka Sam, who yelled at him. Perbell the Metanzo Shagan Meg, Malyas Nith and the Mota Tek Meg.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
He had it come.
My sister Veronica and I had this stuff on it, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits, backflips, flip flops, spread eagles. One guy down to the other. So this one night, we're the sister. The three of us sitting up in a hotel room having a few laughs when we ran out of ice. So I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later when I was washing the blood off my hands that I even knew they were dead. They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along. I didn't do it, but if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong? They had it coming, they had it coming, they had it coming, they had it coming all along. I didn't do it, but if I'd done it, how could you tell me that I was wrong?
I loved Alvin Lipschitz more than I can possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead!
They had it coming,
were 17.
Artistic difference.